What chips are you eating?
Pringles.
Pringles.
Nice. Ew. Oh, that's okay.
Oh, you want the fuck game over?
Yeah, because it won't let us. Oh yeah. Revel use up. Points.
How the fuck do you even get to your? Oh yeah, skill set. All right. So I got 36. Where? Fuck. That means I have to put it. I should just put it all towards. Actually, I need to put it towards attack too. Fuck.
How many attack you got?
12. Ah, fuck. I don't got shit for speed. Defense or speed, though. And, fucking durarara.
Yeah.
Okay.
IKB.
Is this game really in Japanese? Like, is this supposed to be funny? Like, I don't mind that it is, but they could at least said, like, oh, yeah, by the way, there's no fucking English speaking people in the game. I mean, I can
read hold on, that's Empire. It only has a Japanese dub.
There.
That is the stupidest thing. Yeah. Why?
Because the English dub would have cost them more money.
So fucking what? Maybe not everyone likes to hear the Japanese.
Oh, nigga, kill the truck.
Especially coming truck. From Chinese people.
I can't get to the truck.
Yeah, right?
Stop the truck. Nigga, how much did you increase your attack, yo?
Why?
Because you taking up significantly more in that damn truck.
Oh, only went from 15 to 20.
That's just a little
bit. Damn. Oh, and of course, yo, you got the giant ass coin from the truck, nigga.
Nigga, I did all the killing of the truck. What you mean?
Nigga. It ain't my fault, nigga. You over level.
Nigga, I had to pull a trunks, nigga. I decreased my speed and increased my attack.
Oh, damn. I keep forgetting that they do that shit.
Mom,
hold on, you get to use my overdrive too?
I guess, yeah. It only makes sense since time's kind of slowed down. Oh, there's more. Oh, no, that's it. God damn it.
No.
Yeah.
You had to wait for the last guy to go through his death animation. All right, don't die this time. Hopefully, we don't get cheated at the end, though.
Come on, yo. We got to take that girl out first, though. Or maybe the dragon. Yeah, we got to take the girl out first because the dragon will be easy after that.
The girl because the dragon's going to die right after that.
Oh. Fuck it then, I'm gonna take the dragon out first.
Why do you wanna take the dragon out first? We can't barely damage him.
Fuck it. Fine. Girl.
That was the reason we died. As soon as that bitch almost died, that dragon fucked us up.
It was a good dream while it lasted though. I thought we could have won, but nah, that ain't happen. Oh, I thought that nigga was dead. Die, nigga.
Your score went up mad fast. You went from like 700,000 to 2 million in 30 seconds.
Nigga, that's kind of how this game works.
Another truck is coming?
Oh, where it with? God damn it. Quit switching lanes, you bitch. Yo, you want a bike? I'm going to call the cops, yo. He's driving in the wrong lane. Nigga! Fuck it, I don't care no more.
Alright, fuck this truck up.
This two? Fuck it.
When did the other one come from?
It went on the bottom lane.
But I'm not gonna be able to kill it!
Nigga, I can't get over there, fuck it. Oh yeah, I forgot.
I can't even! Too many buttons.
Fuck it. Shit happens. God, nigga, what the hell are these niggas? There were not this many niggas last time, man. And it really is just a bunch of niggas.
Niggas with green hair.
Yep.
And Cisco hair.
That's anime. You know, usually it's
pretty
purple,
much.
But.
Hey, man, at least they ain't got giant lips.
Okay, yep, that's racist. That's pretty bad.
I always said that fucking Japanese people was racist and fucking against black people. Bitch, die. And give me your jewels.
Run the jewels, nigga.
What the fuck are you using a heavy blade and got a fucking Naruto run?
Well, she don't have no Naruto run.
Nigga.
Yes, she do. Nigga, I got the standard ninja run. This nigga gonna say, how much did you increase your attack? Cause you doing way more damage to that bus. This is, you know, so Japanese weird. People don't know how to pronounce V's. Overdriver! This nigga getting mad at Cao Cao for speaking Japanese.
Nah, dude, I'm just... For some reason, I just thought it was a Black Ops 3 beta. I don't know why.
It's coming out soon.
Yeah, I think later this month. Something like that.
So, if I actually get 2K16, should I just get fucking Finn... Should I get Finn Balor's whole entrance here?
You get his... You gotta buy his entrance?
No. I'm saying, should I just have his entrance as my own, nigga?
No. Cause I'm not watching you walk into the ring for 5 minutes, man.
Are you guys getting 2K16?
I don't know. I gotta find out more about it.
I gotta see if it sucks or not.
I mean, I'm just gonna get fucked on it.
That's why I didn't get 2K15, because I was like, that shit was ass.
Overdrive! Nigga, get hit! Mmm, them stabs! Oh yeah, I forgot I just unlocked my overdrive in the last when we did that shit. Fuck it.
Overdriver! Where are we going?
Here.
King of Burger, nigga? You see this King of Burger, nigga?
Oh, hold on, hold on. What? Oh, King of Burger, nigga. Fuck Burger King, nigga. King of Burger. These bitches all look like a fucking cross between, like, a regular... I want to say a Valley Girl and Jinx.
Damn. This part was mad short. It wasn't that short before. Alright, kill this bitch. ASAP.
God damn it. She went right after you, yo.
Come here. You wanna fight? We can fight.
Ah, fuck!
Ooh!
Fuck, I'm skipping him. You fight her, yo. I got the dragon. Fuck!
Oh, shit. Nigga, she is whooping my ass!
Oh, you killed her.
Oh, good. Your overdrive killed her. Slow down. It slowed her down so I could kill her. Nigga, you see how much life I lost?
Damn. Down to 50.
She was fucking me up.
Coco's dream.
Yeah, you got a trophy?
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm level 36.
Level 30?
Yeah. Level 30. But that means I have to buy the DLC soon because I will be max level. And then I will not be able to play Nightmare Plus mode.
And then probably if you get to level 99 after you get Nightmare Plus mode, you'll be like, man, this is bullshit. He's like, I ain't pay this extra money not to be able to win.
Nigga, you're getting all my coins. This is bullshit.
Nigga, don't hate.
Nigga, you just... I did all that killing. I got a 240 hit combo. Look at your score. This is bullshit. Get away from me, Rochelle. I'm not playing the game. You're like, oh, you're gonna do all the work and I'm gonna just take all the coins.
It ain't my fault that the score of this game is based on who gets the most coins. God damn it.
Overdriver! Nigga, all that overdrive shit reminds me of is those cheesy ass, V combos from Street Fighter Alpha, where you make your own shit.
Or your Chaos Theory.
Well, yeah, my shit is cheesy, though.
Still mad you won that fucking Battle Royale. Fuck that.
Nigga, you still got... Y'all got two matches.
Yeah. No, we got one more.
Y'all got one more. And so do we. Well, we
got
two.
You got Brock Lesnar and fucking Okada. I think you might actually go against Brock, nigga. So then again, if you guys win, Brock probably gonna have to pull double duty anyway for SummerSlam.
Why?
Cause he probably gonna have to go for either United States or Intercontinental Championship.
Damn. I was like a double dose of ass whooping right there.
They shouldn't have fell into the overdrive.
Ah, gay nigga.
Oh, the fat nigga with the pie.
I'm gonna shake him out. Alright. If he don't do that.
Nope. Always. Oh, come on, son. They spamming pies, yo.
Yo, come on. Come on.
I'm triple jumping my way over there, yo. Fuck this. God damn it, yo. Oh. This chick just got her Ronda Rousey on with that one chick. With that one nigga that tried to hit him. Who the fuck that is?
Why do these robots make such weird ass noises? Wah wah wah. Wah wah wah.
Wah wah wah. Wah wah. Oh shit.
Oh.
So.
Damn.
More gay niggas. Fat niggas with pies.
NWP?
Niggas with pies?
Yeah. Come on, yo.
Yeah.
Lame.
Whoa.
You lame ass niggas that don't know that they lame, yo.
God damn it, yo.
You didn't even need to do that.
Yeah, it's because I got a habit of always pressing square and then triangle and then I press them like right after each other so it keeps going in the overdrive. Is that rated? Nigga.
Oh shit.
Yo, that creepy ass nigga in the hole, yo.
Oh, I hate this part.
Oh.
Yeah, I saw Total Biscuit doing this. Oh, fuck it, overdrive.
Oh.
Oh, here comes some more.
More big niggas.
How is he invisible from.
Nigga, activate your overdrive so we. Fuck it.
I could win this without that.
Well, I don't have as much. Never mind, I'm whooping his ass.
Don't get you some more health.
The body slam.
Open them boxes.
Fuck it. I can make it.
Here come more.
I'm trying to get the milk.
It's a bunch of Brock Lesnar.
I got it.
Oh God. There we go. That's what you wanted, right?
Oh, what I wanted?
Overdrive. I used it.
Word. I think I was on the floor when you activated, so. I couldn't take advantage.
And your score is still higher than mine because you stole all my damn coins.
Who crying?
Nigga, it was my coins.
That's for that, that one time when you stole gold from mine in Rocket League, nigga. I'll just say some bullshit.
God damn.
Oh, we got this. It's all good.
God damn it, get the fuck off me, you bitch.
Nigga, I'll slam your ass to the ground all I want.
Nigga, your score is still higher than mine.
God damn it. Ugh. Mm. I got the bitches in the back. Mm.
I said I'm getting you in the back.
Alright, I need to open that crate. I need life.
Yeah. You got fucked up.
Give me some tea and some milk.
Oh my god! Fuck you!
I'm throwing your ass everywhere. Fuck you. God damn it. Alright, he dead. Yeah.
That nigga dead. Look at his head.
Alright, so what's going on there? Come on, son. They hit me as soon as we loaded up into the next screen, yo. What kind of shit is that?
Get good, scrub.
Aw, fuck that.
Oh, damn.
God damn, yo. Kill the black nigga with the loot crate in the back. Now he's in the front. I can't see. I swear that fat nigga is just like a reason for them to give an excuse for them to beat the shit out of black people.
Ah, come on.
Damn. Completely just gonna waste. Oh, they took you out of overdrive when we came over here? Alright.
Yep.
What? Fucking that nigga in the big ass hand, yo. Fuck. You know what?
Oh, and we got overdrive?
Oh, M in this bitch.
Oh, come on.
I didn't know what was coming, but for some reason, yo, my mind was telling me to fucking triple jump.
Bitch. Oh my god.
Oh, this nigga in his giant ass fist.
Oh, it's time. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat all of it. Ah, fuck.
And she fucking hit me with her own bullshit.
God, yo!
Oh my god, no!
Yo, yo! This girl's almost dead, die!
Damn, yo, she fucking you up.
Why I always gotta fight the hard one? You got the easy one to fight. I was fighting Coco.
That ain't my fault. I jumped in the air and ended up paired up with him. What the fuck? Oh!
You gotta fall.
Air fights? Oh, no air fights, nigga. What the fuck? Oh!
God damn it.
What up?
You still had that 2 million that you stole from me at the beginning of the match.
So we was even for the rest, nigga.
Yeah, but that means I would have been ahead. Come on, man. Bullshit. Oh, damn, I'm level 40? Alright.
40.
That means I'm gonna have to buy the DLC pack.
What the fuck? Oh, it's only yeah, I know.
Like, nigga, I need the arcade shit. Fuck. Quit hitting me. Quit punching me. You throw all you goddamn robots. God damn it.
I wasn't paying attention.
Bitch.
Give me my coins. Oh my god.
Damn.
These damn robots.
I'm waiting for a big group of them to come near me, man. Cause it might be time for overdrive. Lucky I ain't got my level 2 yet. This ain't even my final form.
So this ain't even my final form.
Aw, shit.
There's talk in here, too.
Ain't no talking no more. It's time for you to die in 2 seconds. Damn.
How the hell she tosses you? Whatever.
What?
Nigga, I got to grapple the fucking robot and throw him.
That just means you boss, man. Oh, rocket.
Nigga, that shit lets you get an infinite jump, yo. Hey, yo, Trey.
Why are you singing?
Bro, why'd you come my way? Yeah,
She follows me on Twitter. She hits me up on Instagram because I'm that nigga. You retarded, man.
Yo, man, that's cooked.
Oh, shit.
Yo, is he gonna write and tell your brother to write a Drake diss track?
A what?
A Drake diss track.
Yo, Rob, write a Drake diss track. Yeah, you can.
You can do anything, man. Don't let anyone else tell you can't do
anything.
You can
do whatever you want. Just put your mind to it.
Nah, nah, nigga, because that's gonna ruin my career. All the bitches gonna laugh at me.
All my the chicken career. Head bitches wanna braid your hair?
Yep.
Chad, what you the fuck is that? Steal and give and never give back to you?
How the hell you get this shit? What the hell is this?
You already got one.
Oh.
I got a different one. I got a rock now. That's my super.
Oh, word. Super.
Super, super, super fly.
Okay, I don't like these robots, man. They pissing me off. Mmm. A meteor, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, I throw meteor.
Fucking meteor shower, word. Nigga.
Nigga, pick it up. You can pick up one. It's right here.
Oh, word. Wait.
Get you a meteor, nigga. You see it on the ground?
Eh. How?
Press down.
Alright.
And punt.
Oh, just down.
There you go. Yeah.
What? Yeah, is it because
this nigga wanna
yet?
Be a copy? I don't want electric no more. I'ma check your meteor.
What did it say about Windows 7 now? Cause you are going. Oh yeah, you are upgrading. You're actually changing the legend. You're changing from a 32-bit to a 64-bit system. It's an upgrade.
Talky, 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 and I can't hear what you saying, nigga.
I'm talking about
Bella. Pow, pow, that's the wrong nigga.
She followed me on Twitter because I'm that nigga.
Oh, back.
Oh,
really? Fuck it. If rocks fall from the sky, can't stop the truck, what can?
Battle. We have won. And Tyler Minus said, fuck you, dude. And I said, no. And he said, yeah, dude.
Stop stealing my coins.
Nah, nigga. I'm a nigga. That's what I do. Steal all your coins. Oh, two more trucks? Nigga, help me.
Where?
Ah! Fuck! Come off here, yo. Fuck. I can't move because of these stupid ass.
Oh, dude, mine's a tearing. That's all
you nigga, why don't you use your ultra?
I don't know. Because I wanted to get it all the way up. But nah. Really, they got fans? This nigga remind. He looks like fucking Krieger from fucking Archer, nigga. Oh, the coins.
Oh, come on. Oh, they gave it to me. No,
really?
They gave it to me.
That's bullshit. They got hit it first.
So that the Regent.
He knows he hit it first. Well, not first overall, but first out of all the niggas that niggas know about. Oh my god, they using Jutsu, nigga. These fine bitches using Jutsu, nigga.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I can't get into the clouds, though. Thank you. No, they ain't even using Jutsus, yo. They using the Birdman hand rub, nigga.
Nigga, the Birdman
hand rub. Where were, yo?
Nigga, that's the ultimate Jutsu. Birdman hand rub level 6?
Is that the only Jutsu any of these ninja bitches know, yo?
Probably.
Fucking Birdman hand rub. They from the fucking village hidden in the brrrr.
The village hidden in the clouds, niggas. Think about it. All black people. You know my goddamn way. Still on my coins. Oh god damn it. This is annoying, by the way.
Oh my god. Yo. Fuck it.
Birdman Sandusky? Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's raping nigga.
Yo, I can't even get over to them, yo. They just fuck it. I'm going after this nigga with you then. They pissing me off. Sorry.
Damn.
Hmm?
Oh shit. He went to the vortex. The sealed shrine.
I'm almost max level already.
I'm not.
So, hold on. They made it so you have to get the DLC to even have a chance on the higher level.
Probably.
I see how it is.
Yep.
Because just playing through this on normal. No, they ugly.
But if you do it with just normal and you don't feel like playing with more niggas, then you good.
Oh my god.
You guys think
oh hell yeah. I missed half of it, but yeah.
Stealing all my coins, nigga. Up in this fucking graveyard and shit. With no graves, nigga, just dead bodies.
That's definitely so bad.
Brock,
beat the Brock Lesnar.
I swear somewhere down the line, Pokemon gonna bootleg this.
What, for the design?
It could be, Onyx's next evolution.
Really?
Felix.
He's not a snake no more?
No.
Snake?
Or is Onyx not allowed any more evolution since now we got Mega Evolution, even though you only had, like, two. Oh, yeah.
He
only had two states before.
He didn't even have a regular evolution. He had one where you could, the only one you could get, you had to trade it.
Yeah. Still counts as an evolution, nigga.
Not really an evolution. That's a trade. That's like where you only could get Golem by trading Graveler.
Yeah, that's how you fucking had to catch them all, nigga. They made it a struggle.
Yeah, but if you ain't got friends, you can't catch them all.
And then they came out with some bullshit in the newer games where you had to do some extra crap to be able to get any of the fucking legendaries and shit. No, I was like, yeah, fuck that Safari Zone shit in the other one. I got missing number and then it started at level 0 and then I just fucking got it to level 2 and then evolved it.
How do you evolve missing number?
I don't know. It's a thing that happens. You evolve it at like level 2 and then it evolves into a Kangaskhan. Don't ask me.
That's cheesy.
You
cheating. Yo, don't touch me.
Hey, it's a glitch they put in the game. Probably by mistake, but still. Should just happen to be called missing number, nigga.
Missing no.
I don't care, nigga.
It was a glitch.
That's on them. I know it was a glitch too, yo, because nigga, if you tried to look at it, if it got sent to your inbox, nigga, it just froze the game.
Oh, that's it.
Fuck this nigga.
Nigga, all them hits? God damn!
Nigga, I could've whooped their ass if they didn't make me automatically block. Yep, broke his guard. Oh, there's more over it. Oh, these egg thingies. This nigga channeled the power of fucking cloud and using meteor rain on niggas.
Is it meteor rain or meteor rain?
I don't remember something. I don't know why you in a story where like your whole point is to stop a nigga from using a meteor instead of then you use a move yourself that use meteors. But alright. Okay. This big ass thing over here making me think that Majin Buu gonna show up, yo. I don't like that. That thing right there.
You gonna crack it?
Oh, you can crack it. Alright. Why are you trying to unleash Majin Buu? Nigga. Can't give niggas a map. No schematics.
No. What are you niggas playing again?
Phantom Breaker.
Battlegrounds Overdrive?
Yeah.
That's the most horrific thing I've ever seen in my life.
Okay, let's try this one.
I had one.
Oh, there you go. God damn.
I had one.
And then you gonna pill Cosmere?
Pill Cosmere? No. Holy shit, that's funny.
If only I could get the sword. So she just gonna stand there?
Okay. I'm just trying to see if she can crack. No, you crack her. Get her hooked on you.
God damn! Bitch! God damn! Aw, shit.
Couldn't see it behind those. Couldn't see it behind them skeletons, but I stabbed her in the cooch. Baller.
The Phantom World.
That's five.
Number 45.
45?
Yup.
Nah, shit. Stage 7.
Go, go, go!
Oh my god, how long is this stage?
Man, why am I running so damn far?
That's what I'm saying, y'all. I was like, how long is this stage, yo? Yeah. Oh, another Majin Buu egg.
What up, nigga? What up? Thought we doing Philadelphia pistol vein bangers in there, nigga?
Fuck off, Lu Bu, you fucking dick.
No.
Okay.
Why the hell are these Brock Lesnar niggas fucking hitting me with John Cena shoulder blocks, yo? Right.
Cause they know the fuck moves are doing.
Why the fuck they send me into emergency mode, yo? I ain't even pressed the combo.
You don't like how I hit niggas with my mixtape?
Straight fire.
God damn it.
Nigga, I hit rocks with the mixtape.
Oh.
Nigga. Well,
good thing I did not want to do that. I was just wondering what the right trigger did, man. That fucked me up. Oh, I'm not feeling this. Nope.
No. No.
I said no, nigga.
Son. Oh.
Yo, handing out mixtapes. Handing out mixtapes.
I shouldn't have equipped this.
Alright.
God damn it.
Start handing out mixtapes, nigga.
No, I'm handing out that I want my dinner, nigga. So I want my health back.
How does that only count as four hits? Alright, as soon as this shit start, I'm lighting this nigga up, just so you know.
I'm lighting this nigga up.
Well, he just let you up, nigga.
That was bull. Hit your brain. That was bull. You saw what he did, right?
Yep.
As soon as I hit my shit, he hopped the lane.
Nigga, looks like.
Oh my god. God, nigga!
Wow.
Spamming Phantom Boy. God damn.
Fuck this nigga.
He almost dead.
Oh my wow. God.
There, he dead, nigga. He dead.
Oh, I see this chick running in the foreground and shit.
She broke the thing so that we could get out.
Word.
Stage clear.
Escape from the demon sphere.
You notice we get way less experience on the later stages?
Yep.
Now we get to go on to hard mode.
Do we have to? We gonna get fucked up, man.
Lolly bitches. Fucking big titties. They're not lollies, they're just drawn in like chibi style.
Fuck it. Chibi bitches, one with big titties.
Chibi bitches, one with big titties.
Phantom Breaker Battlegrounds Overdrive. That's too long, nigga.
Original game character over. Designer. Sazu Hero, voice actors, Nishina, Inui, Nana.
Too much Japanese for me to pronounce all this bullshit.
Oh, I got this Infinity nigga as a playable character.
Word.
Yeah. I got Nagi, Infinity. Who did you get?
I need to see if they gave me anything. Alright, yeah, I got Nagi, Infinity, and Coco.
So that makes me wonder, what is it that we can do on the next difficulty?
Die.
What will the Prince of Saiyans have in store for us now?
Death.
We're gonna go God Beyond Saiyans. Do we have the dumbest name for a transformation ever. God Beyond God bullshit.
Fucking nigga, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan.
Blackout!